childhood, I was in love with creativity. I was always awed by my mom's creativity. She's such a creative person. And I used to always ask her, how did you create this? By just looking at it. And she used to just smile and tell me that, if you want to, you can. For me, since childhood, art, craft has become like a therapy. I did not realize that before. I had difficulty in reading and writing, and things were not in a good shape. But art and craft have helped me to grow as a person, to understand things, to calm myself down. So when I create something, that is my own space. Yeah, certain things you can buy. There are other people who create that. Yes, of course you can create, you can bring that, and that is your own again. For me, I like to create. Everyone is gifted in a different way. You might say, I'm not a creative person, I'm good in the other way. Of course you are, because each and everyone is different. For me, when I create, I feel like this is my own space. This is my own space where I can see things which I have created myself. As days went by, I started appreciating things more. I felt like, if I create this, this really calms me down. As I grew old, I realized that art and craft is something that I relate to. That I can feel like I belong to that particular space. And that made me happy. That made me feel like, yes, this is my own comfortable space and own comfortable zone. And this is what I really wanted. Myself a cup of tea, I sip it, and I look into the blank wall, or just to get inspired, to think about it, how I should proceed, how it should be done. Yes, everyone have a different ideas, different formation in their mind. Sometimes nature looking into the blue sky, that is also inspiration. So I start my journey with it. And I think what I want to make, and then start back to my work. Sometimes things do look complicated, and we used to wonder, how can I start with this? But once, as you make the puzzle, you will see all the pieces fall into place, and then you get the beautiful picture. Yeah, it does take time to understand, to resolve the thing. But once it is done, you will see the final product and you will feel so good about yourself. It's not just about creativity. It's about anything that you enjoy doing, that you think that is your own space. You think that you're good at it. Maybe it's a writing, maybe about singing or dancing. It takes time and you have to practice that. So if it's your space, then don't stop yourself. Continue doing it, because it will help you to grow and it helps you to calm yourself, because that's your own space of therapy. Thank you. inspired me some way or the other. And it have also helped me to heal. I have grown up with nature, and this is something I like to have around me. So when I see certain things that inspires me, I used to come back home and I used to think about it. Or sometimes I just like to get inspiration from others. Others do inspire you. I cannot say that all the inspiration comes from within me. No, certain inspiration comes from your friend. Sometimes even from other social media platforms when you see things. Or it's nothing wrong to create others' artwork. I used to get a lot of inspiration from others' artwork, and I used to think like, oh yeah, this is a good idea and I think I should create this. And I just get started with that. And I want to have that thing within my space. It's not like I am taking it out from someone. I'm taking it to make my space a little better. It's like taking a good quality. You cannot take the good quality away from someone. It's like you are learning from that person. You're learning the good quality from the other person. And then you are developing within yourself. This is the same way. So when I see that, I just like to take it from others in a way to develop myself. I'm not taking it away. It's also helping me to grow my own space. So that's where I sit down and create something that I really like by getting inspired from others. And in that way, you might also get inspired from me. The piece that I'm creating here might also inspire you, and you might also feel like, yes, I can also do this. And you will also start creating it. That doesn't mean that you are taking away my inspiration or my creativity. It's just that you're learning from me. This is how we grow. We learn from each other. And we should share it. If we share that, it becomes more better. At the end, when you see your product, how beautiful it has turned out, you feel so good about it. So, be positive about it. Create your own space. Be happy in your own area. Make others happy. Till then, you take care of yourself. I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.